Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Confiserie Firenze Waffles 12 pieces with 32% eggs, or also known as Goffretti, 12 pieces of Goffretti, 3 layers by 4, 3 by 4, 12. Here is barcode number. It's 250 grams of Goffretti. Very delicious product. Best before date written here. I'm consuming before this date. Now it's 2021 still. Bought from LIDL shop. Widow. Nutritional values written here. Per 100 grams and per piece. Pretty nice. And ingredients information in Romanian, Serbian, Bulgarian, Goffretti with text and Elades Greek and Cyprus. Let's open and test this delicious looking Goffretti. To open, I have to pull the cellophane. They are strong little packet, so I will use knife and being careful to not cut the Goffretti itself. Ooh, well baked. Each one differently baked. And they are oily. Oily Goffretti. Nice. Let's slice. And try. Goffretti is like palacinki with different form, but you can use palacinki or pancakes liquid to make Goffretti and vice versa. Pretty good. Well baked. I like them. They can be eaten just like this raw or with some sweet. Very delicious, I like them. And they are not very oily, which is good. Nice non-vegan product, because it contains eggs. 32% of eggs. Now 11 pieces left. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.